Hi guys, welcome to our channel, It's My Life Philippines. We're here in SM Clark, Pampanga. We need to ask here in Smart and PLDT, even in Sun. Right now in Philippines, we have rules that you need to register your SIM. Even it's old or not, you need to register. So take a look how it's registered in Smart.
Can I register in Smart Office or only online?
Temporary
cannot register. Down system. So problem with internet website. Website is problem. All system not working from today. How many months need for register SIM card?
180 days.
After 180 days, SIM card deactivation.
Your SIM is deactivated.
Okay. What kind of document need for foreigner?
One valid ID.
Valid ID, only valid ID. Visa not need?
No.
Do you have some information? Only in internet we can... this one. What need to register? For foreign, I don't have information. Okay, I will check in internet. So all in internet, not need go to Smart Office or Globe Office, only in internet.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you very much for information. Hi guys, from today, new rules for registration SIM card. I have information about how to register SIM card for foreigner. Just need go to website. I will put link to website for register SIM card. So need to full name, nationality, birthday, number of passport, and address in the Philippines. Address also can hotel or apartment, it's not problem. Any address. And type of travel of admission document. Also important. Important is SIM card for tourist. It's valid only 30 days. For example, if you have visa only for 30 days, you can register only for 30 days your SIM card. If SIM card, you update visa, Philippines visa more 30 days or 2 months, 60 days, you can again register SIM card. Or if you have a girlfriend, you can register SIM card to girlfriend or wife or someone. But I think for tourists it's easier. Just only need to register in website, and 30 days you can use SIM card. And update after you update visa. It's only need to, when you already update visa, you need again register SIM card. All information about rules I will put in the description of the video. You can read and register SIM card for already in the Philippines. So you already know it's 6 months need to for register. So not so rush, because now website is not good working. Because so many people want to register SIM card in first day. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope this information helped to someone who want to visit Philippines.